Sambuds are so worthy. Sambuds, Sambuds, goals are so worthy. Most glorious even to fail.
Most glorious
even to fail. Sambuds are so worthy. Most glorious even to fail.
Most glorious, what is the name? Can you spell it? No, most glorious ke baad mein, what are you?
Even to fail.
Even to fail. Some goals are so worthy that even the most glorious ones fail. See, many a times when we use the words in the wrong sequence, the audible aspect of that is gone. They don't become audible. The moment I said, even the most glorious ones fail. Even the most glorious ones fail. But rather I will not use the word worthy. The some goals are so complex to achieve. Or if you say worthy, then chances are that the other part should be positive. Hey na? If you say complex, then the other part can be negative. But if you say worthy, then the other part must be like, some goals are so worthy that everybody should chase. Some goals are so worthy that everybody should miss. Some goals are so complex that many people should avoid it. Are you getting worthy? That is the difference between worthy and complex. Worthy hai to chances are that you will talk about something positive. You are creating the homework or background for talking something positive. Are you getting? When you say complex, then you are creating the background for asking the people not to. It is too hard. Don't go close to it. It is too hot, don't go close to it. It is warm enough, you can drink it. Are you getting what I am talking about? The water, same thing. It is too hot, don't go close to it. It is warm enough, you can have it. Okay? Yeah, more examples from your end. Like Lola. Same mistakes are getting different. More cool. Why do we say more cool? We have cooler. Today's weather is cooler than yesterday. Today's weather is cooler than yesterday. When we try to apply the knowledge, that is where the point is. Many of us already have the knowledge. No, not two vowels, two sounds, two syllables. Two syllables. Happy and this thing. Comfortable. Not vowels, but the syllables. Yes. Certain data rates, she is saying, are more affordable than other companies. Than more affordable. More affordable. So the word affordable, word attached is more. I will avoid the mention of the company name over there so that we don't claim the opinions over here. That's the difference when you are part. Yes, next.
Is it correct sentence? Today's weather is more cooler than yesterday. It is cooler than yesterday's weather.
Both are. More cooler is wrong. More cool is wrong. So if the word cooler is there, you just use the word cooler. Today's weather is cooler than yesterday. Is correct. Today's weather is cooler than yesterday's weather is also correct. When we are talking about yesterday, today's weather is cooler than how it was yesterday. It is also correct. But the moment I say today's weather is cooler than yesterday, then also meaning is sufficiently clear. So it is allowed. Scientifically, it should be today's weather is cooler than yesterday's weather. Because A is about weather, B should also be about weather, scientifically. But then many times it is used. Today's weather is cooler than yesterday. You look better than yesterday. Are you getting? We will not say you look better than the way you looked yesterday. The same thing. That is one exception. That is one exception. Because the things getting compared appear to be. Things getting compared appear to be different. But I just implicitly understood. Yes, much closer. That is much cooler compared to yesterday. When we use the word much and to, probably you will say compared to. Explicitly you will say much compared. Right? Can you use a sentence? So find out some people. Wish you the best of luck. Wish you the best of luck for the examination today. Wish you the best of luck for the examination today. best season's greetings.
An excellent mark. It's an intersection. When you write in the mail, when you are writing an official mail also, catch up this problem. When you are writing an official mail also, and you also don't look like pleading, you don't want to look like pleading, but you still want to please the other person. Are you getting? Official mail. Don't look like pleading, but you still want to please the other person. This is the best line to start with. Best season's greetings to you. Best, the best season's greetings to you, exclamation mark, that's it. So he is pleased and your grace is remaining there. You can say something else in that place like good afternoon, how are you, my life is good, how is your life, all this. Don't get into that melodrama. Small punch, the best season's greetings to you, and then get into business immediately. Are you getting what I'm saying? Is it helpful? Can I put this?